Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? How do I turn the dolphin?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Welcome, Ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, Ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, Ambassadors. Comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Negotiation.
A lightsaber could make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
Stop that Jedi!
army.
We have to get down to the planet and warn the Naboo. Let's go.
Humble servant!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It is a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! We're going underwater, Okide. Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Mr. Back?
Not again, Shacha. Yusa going to the bosses. Yusa in big doo-doo this time.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf! He crashed the boss's personal Hiba Lipa Bongo!
Mr. Tojo, that was accident!
Yes, Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch Tasty Beetle!
The droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like Danabu.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Are setting us up, all right? Going to the planet Kor? That bombing, here we are. Kor's locked. Leave that to me, sir.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot! We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan!
No, no, no!
Always a bigger fish.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Full speed ahead.
Mister told you the planet Kor was back bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Thank you.
I see our friend is hungry again.
No, wait!
This seem lovely.
We must find the queen.
Victory! Stupid chair!
Safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
There's the blockade. Shield generator's been hit. Power's back. That little droid did it. There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, then. But land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
Commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Osa Aryusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
For a J-Type 327 Nubian, I have 20,000 Republic Dactaris.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bounty Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race. Thank you.
absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim tonight.
Champion to Pixolito Sepulva!
And a late entry, young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
To win. Somehow you knew it.
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom, look at all the credits we have.
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, muy muy grumpy Jedi.
I am unable to help, but another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
Transit service. We'll get you where you need to be, or as legally close as we can get you.